pretty sure I want to loot.
Alright.
I'm by Mercy AF.
Try every few games, as long as you feel comfortable with it, just try gradually raising the sensitivity.
Bear 1v1 and then guess who won? On that Mercy. Get you on point.
What did that stupid Doomfist thing do? Dude, they're Moira just right here. Oh, stupid one. I hear there's a quick on you. Oh, nice.
I got beam. Oh, no, rip. I got flashbang mid fucking resurrection.
Oh, yeah, he could help you. He isn't such a scrub.
Yeah, he was too busy. Oh, pigging around, huh? No, that's how he did. Because he missed it with his team, he died.
I was with you guys.
Oh, you died. You left.
No, you overextended.
Yep.
I was literally with Grim the whole time. I literally saw him dying.
No, you weren't.
Yeah, that's why. I wasn't supposed to die in front of you. Maybe die behind you. But you're the tank for a reason. Not fucking watch your healer die.
I swear to God, I'm about to get booped. Nope.
Man, I gotta play this more. I'm so glad I was forced to get on there tonight.
Wow, Edgar, nice tanking.
He's so amazing at it. Behind you.
Oh, I need the Dempurings. Come on, Rufio.
I have a Lucio and a Sen.
That McLeaf is irritating me.
He didn't even fucking finish his ult drop. He said drop that and then fucking wreck.
Flashbang is just a little differently. Tried to kill myself. I feel like the flashbang should work differently. It shouldn't like make you stop. It should just blind you like an actual flashbang.
You know you could have just healed yourself and you would have survived that, right?
I healed before she dropped it.
Mm-hmm. You should have like anticipated it because it was obvious that she was only going in there to use her own.
No, she like came in solo. I healed them and then she just walked in and dropped it.
And you just left me. I hate you so much. I was literally right there with you and you just ran. Why?
Overtime. Roadhog ride. Come on, you guys.
Oh, let's break it. Ten.
Screw you, Farah. Suck my wang. I don't care if I die, I'm not letting you live.
Shoot.
Really right now.
Ooh. Heal, 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 heal. Shit. Oh.
Hey Edgar, have I mentioned that I hate you? Have I? Because if not, I really want. One of them tastes like fried rice. The McCree's actually decent in this game.
Oh my god, it's fucking random as fuck right now. Didn't even aim it, I'm thinking he like aimed it towards Edgar. I mean. D.Va re-engaging. Routing power to forward shield. Routing power to forward barrier. Behind you. Now hold on.
Fuck you, McCree. Use a hole!
Did he just? Oh, okay. I thought it was R. Ejecting.
Ha.
Aye.
There's a heal right here. You know that, right? Like right there? Like right motherfucking there? Yeah, that one right there. That's called the large health pack. It gives you lots of heals. He like literally stared at it for a cool minute. I really want to heal, but no, healing's for chumps. Oh my god, it's fucking... Oh no, he has ult too, so... Oh, dude, better not stick my bed again, you fucking with it.
Hell no.
I got two reses in the kill.
Are you leaving the defense matrix, bro?
Nerf this. Bro, she preferred to jump up. I just watched that.
Bitch, you wanna... You wanna fight?
Okay,
Jesse Scrum.
Thank you.
Watch out for Pharah ult.
I'm getting targeted by Pharah.
I got him right before, as soon as he finished talking, I got him. McCree behind, McCree behind. He's, oh, you shoot the Brian Hart. Behind you. Ejecting. Oh, he's team killing buddy. Was he away from me? No.
Oh no!
Lose a blue man.
Yep. Fucking Edgar, you suck. Kill yourself.
So I hope you know we just kept the first point.
Cool.
And I'm still pulling Bastion.
Mm-hmm. You probably got carried.
If I could play the game, I swear to God. I just got played.
You're Bastion. It's not hard, mate.
Oh, I freaking love this. I'm getting up.